We are strong proponents of virtual reality at Upper Bucks County Technical School. We believe that virtual reality allows our students to explore, gain confidence, and it provides exposure. So a variety of our different programs use it, including automotive technology. And that early exposure, the ability to become familiar and comfortable, is very helpful to us.
When they come in, they're ninth graders, they come in, they're 14, 15 years old. The most important thing is safety. We start with that. And then from there, you work into theory. When you use it for theory, it's real easy for them to understand, like, the four strokes of a four-stroke engine. You could see the spark plugs fire. It gives them a much, much better understanding of how things work. And if they get a good understanding of the theory, then when they come out in the shop and they start doing things, they have a much, much better understanding of how something works. So they're paying a lot more attention when I'm using zSpace and teaching than they would be if I'm just using a PowerPoint or a slideshow or something old school. The automotive maintenance zSpace is very quickly becoming my favorite, because doing the oil change and cabin air filters and all that stuff, I mean, that's spot on. From an efficiency standpoint, a lot of times they're trying to figure out what wrench to use or what ratchet to use. And one of the big features with zSpace is zSpace will tell you, get a half inch drive ratchet with a 6-inch extension and a 17 millimeter deep socket. So if they're doing that through zSpace over and over repeatedly, and then they come out and they start working on the engine, they already know what size the head bolts are. They know what size the oil pan bolts are. They know that they're supposed to take the exhaust manifold off first. That right there is, like, invaluable, because it's repetition. It's them doing it over and over and over again.
zSpace gives you all the instructions for what to do and, like, what wrenches and sockets and all that stuff you need. And it's also telling you what parts you should take off first and what to do fully. So if you do that and then move to the engine, you'd probably be a lot more comfortable saying, okay, I've done this before, I have it in my head, I can do this.
Going on the programs for this stuff, it kind of gives them the idea and helps, like, with their confidence. Because instead of just panicking, they can just practice on the zSpace and then get their confidence up. And then once they master on there, then they can master it on the actual vehicle.
As a director, one of the most important things that we look for in all of our classrooms is engagement and learning. And what we found through zSpace is our students that are involved with that are engaged. The teachers love zSpace because they have the ability to count this as an excellent tool in their toolbox. It allows the students to demonstrate knowledge and proficiency in virtual reality before moving into the shop area.